वो मीटिंग एंड करते ही मैं ज्वाइन करा।
स्टार्ट करेंगे। हेलो
यस सर।
एनी आइडिया व्हेन सिलेबस कंप्लीटेड और व्हेन सिलेबस गेट्स कंप्लीटेड? फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री कुछ बोले
सर मार्च नो सर।
व्हेन इट विल बी कंप्लीटेड कुछ बोले है बोल रहा हूँ
नो सर। अदर टीच अदर सर्स डिडंट टेल सर।
write this. Come on, draw the graph also. Find out where it is increasing, where it is decreasing, and sketch its graph.
Yes.
Shall I?
Sir, do you, sir?
24x square, right?
Yes, sir. 24x square minus 120x plus 144.
World jata, sir. World 2, yes. World 10, world 12.
Sir, 24 plus 144.
What are the roots?
Sir, 2 and 3.
Where is f increasing?
Sir, f is increasing on minus infinity comma 2. Close. Yes.
Please wait, man. Let others speak. Where is f increasing?
Minus infinity. Infinity to 2, union 3 comma infinity.
Decreasing on.
Union 3.
Or degree polynomial.
Sir, third degree. Third degree polynomial.
As x goes to infinity, where will f goes to?
Minus infinity. So,
as f goes to minus infinity, f goes to?
Minus infinity.
What is f of 2, man?
F of 2, sir.
So substitute karke value bolo.
Yes, sir.
F of 2 bolo, f of 3 bolo. 8 into 2 cube is 8. 16 into 4. 144 into 2 plus 27. F of 3. I think 8 into 27. 60 into 3 square 9. 144 into 3 plus 27. Value 1 on 0.
Sir, this f is increasing on minus infinity comma 2. Sir, if that 2 is closed, means any problem is there, sir? No. Okay, sir. Clear.
Fast.
Yes, sir.
What's the first one? F of 2 value.
Sir, 135, sir. First one, F of 2.
F of 2 is how much? But you're not quite. Tell me, what is it?
135, sir. 135.
F of 3?
1 minute.
नेगेटिव दिख रहा है मेरे को नहीं ये भी पॉजिटिव है
इट इज 139 सर
139 सर 1 2 नंबर
डज नॉट मैटर F13 1 मिनट
How much? F of 3?
So 1 minute.
Sir, F of 3 is equal to 130.
Yes, sir. F of 3 is equal to
135. F of 3 is how much?
135.
135.
F of 2?
139.
135, 139. 2 either lenge, 135. 139. 135 is down.
Correct?
Yes, sir. 139 is up. 135 is down when compared to 139.
Yes.
For 0, what is the value?
27.
As x goes to minus infinity, function goes to minus infinity.
Yes.
It is increasing in minus infinity to 2. Yahan tak aaya. Decreasing in 2 to 3. Increasing in 3 to infinity. As you go to infinity, function is going to infinity. For 0, what is the value?
27.
27. For 3, what is the value?
2, 139.
For 3, what is the value?
135.
Then I think my graph should come below. Niche se aake cut karna. Now I'm correct?
Sir, correct.
This is 135, this is 20. How many real roots it has?
Sir,
only one real root. It is cutting a x axis at one point.
Yes.
It has only one real root. F has only Correct, ma'am?
Correct, sir.
Correct, sir.
Bachelor, what is f dash x?
Cos x minus of minus sin x is a plus sin x plus a.
Nothing, please wait.
No, this is source.
Decreasing function. So f dash of x less than 0. Since f is decreasing, correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cos x plus sin x plus a less than 0, correct?
Yes, sir.
A cos x plus sin x ka ghar ka rehta ji?
Sir, minus root 2, comma root 2, root 2.
When this will be less than 0? When a is greater than root 2.
Yes, sir.
Greater than root 2 is the positive hota ji.
Less than root 2.
So what's the condition on a?
Sir, a belongs to root 2 comma root
2. It must be less than root 2.
Yes.
That means where will a belongs to?
Less than root 2. Minus infinity comma root 2.
Yes, sir.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
Hello?
Yes.
Shall I?
One minute.
Bachelor, what is f dash of x?
F dash of x is x minus 2 into 3x minus 2.
Same weight, man. Minus x derivative minus 1 plus minus x into x minus 2 whole square derivative. I'm applying product rule. X minus 2 whole square derivative.
2. Yes.
So what is this? Minus of x minus 2 whole square. Correct?
Yes, sir. Correct.
I can take minus of x minus 2 common. I'll get 1x minus 2 plus 2x minus of x minus 2 into 3x minus 2. Correct me if I'm wrong. Am I correct, man?
Yes, sir.
Correct, sir.
What are the roots, man?
2 and 2 by 3.
So 2 by 3 chota hai. 2 bada hai. Show you up. Extreme right kya aata bolo?
Negative.
Saman number samajh gaye?
Ji sir.
Till now we were taking extreme Azharuddin.
Yes sir.
Till now we were taking extreme right positive, but that is being multiplied by negative sign.
So negative.
Positive
and negative.
Where is f increasing?
2 by 3 to 2.
Decreasing on
minus infinity.
Minus infinity to 2, 2
by 3. Union 2, comma infinity.
This is square, always positive. As x goes to infinity, function will go to
minus infinity.
As x goes to infinity, function goes to
minus infinity.
As x goes to minus infinity, function goes to
infinity.
F of 2 by 3 bolo. F of 2 to 0 hai.
Minus 32 comma 27 by 27.
F minus of 32. 2 by 3 bolo.
Minus 32 by 27.
Two by three minus two. Four. 16 by 9. अब ग्राफ ड्रॉ करने की तकल्लुफ करेंगे.
Yes, sir.
पहला 2 by 3. बाद में 2. What is f of 0? वो भी चेक कर लो.
0.
F of 0 is 0. So the graph is passing through origin. Minus infinity to 2 by 3. It's a decreasing function. 0 pe 0. As you go to infinity, minus infinity. As you go to minus infinity, you are going to plus infinity. At 2 yes, by 3, you are minus 32 by 7. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
At 2, you are 0.
Yes, sir.
From 2 by 3 to 2, you are decreasing. Sorry. From 2 by 3 to 2, you are increasing.
From 2 to infinity, decreasing.
As you go to infinity, you are going to minus infinity.
Yes.
What's the graph?
Downwards.
Downward.
Thoda ye teda binga hai. And 2 by 3, what's the value?
Minus 32 by 27.
Shall I?
Yes, sir.
एक क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन का बेसिक्स है जी. मैं ऑलरेडी आई हैव टोल्ड दिस. वंस अगेन आई एम रीट्रेडिंग. एफ ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू लुक हियर मैन.
यस सर.
Pay attention, मैंने समझाया मैं इससे पहले फिर से और एक बार. I am repeating.
Yes.
What do you mean by a greater than zero?
Function is this.
Wait, man. A less than zero, downward parabola.
Yes, sir.
No. What do you mean by b square minus 4ac greater than zero? This has roots.
Real root.
It cuts x-axis. B square minus 4ac equal to 0. It touches x-axis.
Yes, sir.
And B square minus 4ac less than 0.
Imaginary.
Having no roots. Correct, Dan?
Yes, sir. Yes.
All these are there in the notes second time or third time.
There, sir.
I don't mind doing again and again, but please recall them.
Yes, sir.
Similarly, A less than 0, downward parabola. Iske bhi three cases. What are they?
B square minus 4 AC
greater than 0. It has roots. Downward parabola cutting x-axis. B square minus 4ac less than 0. Downward parabola touching x-axis. And B square minus 4ac, sorry, this is equal to 0. b square minus 4ac less than 0. Downward parabola lying below x. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So, what do you mean by a greater than 0? Coefficient of x square positive. What do you mean by a less than 0?
Coefficient of x square less than 0.
Write this as it is. Then we'll start the problem. बच्चों लोग कैन यू क्लियर दिस ऑफ
यस सर
नो वन इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर पॉजिटिव रहा डिस्क्रिमिनेंट लेस देन जीरो रहा What does this mean? It is always positive. What does this mean? It is
always negative.
Because it is lying below x axis. Now, attack this problem. Hey, f of x. Don't write this f of x, man. Energy waste. What is your h of x? Bolo.
T minus T square plus
F square plus F cube. Correct?
Yes, sir.
What is H dash of X?
Yes.
F minus 2FX plus 3F square.
3F square F dash. Is that Khamza? Class mein ho aaj?
Yes, sir.
3f square minus 2f plus 1. Am I correct?
Yes.
Iska discriminant check karo. Iska discriminant check karo. B square
minus
4ac. B is minus 2. 4. A, C, value से फर्क नहीं पड़ता आपने को, less than 0, discriminant less than 0, quadratic function, coefficient of f square is positive, so where will the graph lie?
Above x-axis.
What love क्या है? This is
always positive.
Positive.
अब when will h dash be positive? When f dash is positive, h dash greater than zero. Correct?
Yes.
H dash less than zero. Correct?
Correct.
इसका मतलब क्या है? इसका मतलब क्या है? H is increasing.
If and only if H is decreasing.
बोलो अबरार जी, बोलो क्या बात है? आज सुबह से
नहीं सर, फर्स्ट तो गुड मॉर्निंग मैच बोला सर क्लास में।
बोलो बोलो, कुछ बोल रहे थे
सर? ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव कैसा लेता सर, वो समझ में नहीं आया था।
अभी ग्राफ ड्रॉ करके समझाया ना जी, फिर से पूछ रहे
सर? ग्राफ तो ड्रॉ करे सर, मगर वो लेस देन जीरो है ना सर, डिस्क्रिमिनेंट।
डिस्क्रिमिनेंट लेस देन जीरो हुआ बोल के, कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ सेकंड डिग्री टर्म पॉजिटिव हुआ बोल के, पूरा ग्राफ एक्स एक्सिस के ऊपर रहता। देयरफॉर
यस सर,
समझ गए?
यस सर, समझ गए।
I will do one problem. Next दो तीन मैं आपको दूंगा, आप लोग करना। Okay ना?
Yes.
Okay sir.
Pay attention.
Yes.
What is f dash of x?
3x square plus 2x
plus b
plus 10 sin x. and sin x.
Cos x. Jasim.
Sorry, sir.
X square derivative 2x into sin x derivative cos x. What is this meant?
2x. Yes, sir.
F of x is increasing. Implies what? F dash of x must be greater than 0.
Yes, sir.
X square plus 2ax plus b plus 5 sine 2x must be greater than 0.
Yes.
What is sine 2x ka residential address? Sine 2x ka residential address?
Minus 1 to 1.
Minus 1 to 1. So greater than 0.
5.
Wait. When it will be greater than 0? It should happen for minimum value. So what I'm trying to say is greater than 0. Look at minimum. Less than 0.
Look at maximum.
Look at maximum. Aapko yaad hai? Just yes. Now we have done one problem. Minus root 2 to root 2 plus yes. A less than 0. A belongs to dash tha.
Yes, sir. Yes.
So this minus root 2 to root 2 ke badle mein, what we do? We said A must be less than root 2. Yaad hai?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So why we took root 2? Because less than 0. Less than 0, look at maximum. Greater than 0, look at
minimum.
Because once it happens for minimum, it will happen all values. Less than 0. Once it happens for maximum, it will happen for all the values. Now, what is the minimum value of sine 2x?
Minus 1. Minus
1. Sine 2x ka minimum value, man?
Minus 1 to.
3x square plus 2ax plus b
minus
plus
one.
5 into minus 1 greater than 0. What do I get?
3x square plus 2ax plus b minus 5 greater than less than 0.
Ax plus
b minus 5 is greater than 0.
Coefficient of x square positive.
Yes, sir.
0 money graph should lie above x axis.
Above x axis.
Coefficient of x square is equal to 3 greater than 0 implies what, man?
Graph will lie always.
Upward parabola. Greater than 0 means what?
Upward parabola. Sir, graph will lie above x axis.
Graph should lie
above x axis.
Entirely. Above x-axis.
Above.
Adnan, sun rahe ho? Therefore, graph aisa hona. When can this happen?
B square minus 4. Yes, sir.
Less than 0.
B square.
2A.
4. A,
3,
C,
B minus 5.
4 will cancel off. A square yes. Minus 3 into. He's asking A and B satisfy inequality. What inequality A and B satisfy?
A square less than
minus
3B.
B plus 15.
B minus.
Okay.
Less than yeah.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Rishman.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes.
Shall I? Thank you.
Doing, sir. Sir, A belongs to minus 3, 1, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, A belongs to minus 3, 1.
F dash x must be greater than 0.
Yes, sir.
A square minus 1/3 into 3x square. A minus 1 into 2x.
Yes.
Plus 2 must be greater than 0. Am I correct? A square minus 1x square. 2 into a minus 1 into x plus 2 must be greater than 0. Am I correct?
Yes,
equal to what? To be, kuch farak nahi padta. Answer is not wrong. It is also correct.
No. Yes.
When is the entire discussion is true? Coefficient of x square must be what?
Greater than 0.
Means what?
Sir, a square minus
just in wait.
0, 1.
1 into a minus 1 must be
greater than 1. Sorry, 1 minus 1.
So
1 minus 1.
What are the factors for this?
1 minus 1.
When it will be greater than 0?
Yes.
Minus infinity.
Infinity to minus 1 union.
1 10.
Bank locker mein dal do. Isko baad mein dekh lenge. Next, kya hona?
Two ka square four, that four and this four will cancel off.
What will I get, man?
A minus 1 whole square.
Minus of
2 into A square minus 1.
Ab isko expand karo. Correct,
yes, sir.
A square minus 2A square minus A square minus 2A. Plus 3 less than 0. Correct?
Yes.
Multiply by negative sign. Kya aega?
A square plus 2a minus 3.
Factors, man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. A,
a plus 3 minus a minus 1.
What are the factors? Minus 1.
Minus 3.
Plus 2. Where will A belongs to, man?
Minus infinity, comma, minus 3 union, sure. 1, comma,
in dono ka kya lena? Intersection of these two gives, bache log, ye already 1 to infinity common hai.
Yes, sir.
A minus 3 tak ruk ja raha, inhe minus 1 tak ja raha. This will lie in this.
Yes, sir.
Or should I draw the diagram? Diagram is draw karenge. 1 to infinity. Next.
Minus infinity to?
Minus 1. Next. 1
minus
to infinity. Same. Koinchal adara. Minus 3 to minus infinity. Where is minus 3?
Left.
Yes. So what's the intersection?
माइनस वन टू सॉरी माइनस थ्री टू इनफिनिटी
टू माइनस थ्री यूनियन
वन टू
बच्चों एनी डाउट्स एनी क्वेश्चंस लॉजिक ऑफ दिस टाइप प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ दिस टाइप आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एडवांस एग्जाम रिमेंबर प्लीज लॉजिक ऑफ दिस टाइप इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर एडवांस एग्जाम
यस
यस Sir, completed, sir.
जल्दी मन What do you mean by invertible? What do you mean by invertible?
Sir.
Inverse axis.
Yes, sir.
What is that inverse axis? That means function has to be bijective. That is, function has to be 1-1 and onto. That is, function is 1-1. When is a function 1-1? When is a function 1-1? All STRICTLY, strictly increasing and strictly decreasing functions.
Always
1-1.
1-1. So, sir, 1-1.
That means what? F dash of x is either less than 0 or f dash of x greater than 0 or f dash of x less than 0. Avo. Aya. Avo.
Yes,
aya. What is f dash of x, man?
3x square
plus 2 into a plus
2 x plus 3a.
Coefficient of x square already positive. So upward parabola. Less than 0 is a chance in a. Coefficient of x square is equal to 3 greater than 0. Upward para. So what should happen? Discriminant has to be less than 0.
Yes,
sir. I said on the graph. Then only f dash of x is greater than 0. What's the discriminant? Pachalo, b square minus 4ac less than 0. Correct? Eh?
Yes, sir.
What is b square?
Sir,
4 into a plus 2 whole square. Correct?
Yes, sir.
4ac. Correct?
Correct, sir.
4 cancel.
Yes, sir.
A plus 2 whole square.
Minus 9. Less than 0.
A square plus 4 minus 9.
Minus 5. Plus 4. A minus 4 into A minus 4.
A minus 1 into A minus 4.
1-4.
1-4.
4 to infinity.
Where will A belongs to?
1-4.
But these points are important. Invertible money, inverse axis. Inverse axis money, function has to be bijective. Function has to be bijective.
1-1 and 2.
1-1 and 1-2. Function has to be 1-1. So function has to be either strictly increasing or strictly
decreasing.
Did they speak anything about IPE classes for human? For Telangana and those who are writing board exams. Telangana and Andhra.
No, sir.
Which classes, sir?
IPE classes, board exam ke liye.
Okay, sir. No, sir, they did not see.
Can I?
Yes, sir.
Sir, above 1, minus 1 to infinity.
No, man, other way around side. Look here, first one.
Yes.
Mod x cos of minus theta is also cos theta.
Yes.
So cos mein mod x ka kuch asar nahi raha tha. So what is my f of x? Pre cos x minus 6ax plus b increasing. F increasing. Matlab kya hai? Correct, sir?
Yes, sir.
What is f dash of x? Minus 3 sin x minus 6a, x derivative 1, b derivative 0, greater than 0. इसको किससे मल्टीप्लाई करना? माइनस थ्री से डिवाइड कर दो. साइन एक्स प्लस, बोलो जी.
यस सर, करेक्ट.
साइन एक्स का रेंज
वन, माइनस वन टू.
सो दिस इज लेस देन जीरो. सो दिस शुड बी ट्रू फॉर व्हाट वैल्यू? मैक्सिमा और मिनिमा?
मैक्सिमा.
मैक्सिमा फॉर व्हाट हैपेंस? मैन
1 plus 2a less than 0.
Must be less than 0. 2a less than minus 1. A less than?
Minus 1 by 2.
Minus 1. So where will a belongs to?
Minus 1. Minus 1 3 to the power minus 1 by 2.
Less than minus half. So minus half ka left mein ja rahe ho. Kahan tak jayenge? Minus infinity tak. More than one answer, correct? Second one?
Yes.
Waiting one. Kuch log answer bolo.
Doing so.
Hello, what do you mean by f dash x greater than 0?
Sir, f is always increasing.
F is increasing. Implied what?
Sir.
Inequality.
Yes.
G dash x less than 0 means what, man?
F is decreasing. G is decreasing. Inequality is reversed.
Inequality is
reversed.
Reversed. Bachalo, correct?
Correct, sir.
Non-Jasims respond, man.
Correct, sir.
Correct, sir.
What's the relation between x and x plus 1?
Sir, sir, 1 greater is.
Jasim, please wait. X and x plus 1, which is greater than? X plus 1. So x is less than x plus 1. अप्लाई जी, अप्लाई जी, इनइक्वालिटी रिमेन्स द सेम, रिवर्स्ड,
रिवर्स्ड,
बेटर दैन अप्लाई एफ, इनइक्वालिटी सेम और रिवर्स्ड,
दैट सेम,
सेम,
इनइक्वालिटी सेम और रिवर्स्ड,
सेम,
सेम,
सेम, बिकॉज is the first one correct?
Excellent.
Second one dekho.
If first second one also correct. No sir, no. Second one.
G of f. Isko bhi check karna. Since x less than x plus 1. Apply f. Remains the same or reversed?
Same. F same sir for f.
F of x is less than f of x plus 1. Correct?
Yes, sir. No reverses, sir, if you apply,
apply g. G of f of x is greater than
g of f of x,
f of x, f of x plus 1. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Is second one true?
Yes.
Yes. Look at third one. It is x and x minus 1. X and x minus 1, may which is greater?
X.
X minus, sorry, X is greater, sir. This is greater.
Apply G. Remains the same or reverse?
Reverse.
Reverse. So G of X is less than. Apply F. What will I get?
G of X is lesser than F of G, F G X minus.
Oh, is it greater, no? I'm sorry. Inequality reverse.
Reverse,
equality reverse.
So f of g of x will be less than f of g of x minus 1. So is option C correct?
Correct, no.
Reverse, no.
No.
That's a not correct. Not correct. So,
step for D.
Yes.
This is not correct, sir. D is also not correct.
D is also not correct?
Yes, sir.
X less than x minus 1. F of x is less than f of x minus 1. G of f of x is greater than g of f of x minus 1.
Correct, sir.
X is greater than x minus 1, no, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You wrote wrong, sir, here. It should be.
Can be a correct.
Greater. Here, lesser.
Wrong, sir. D also.
Options are A and B.
Yes, sir.
Okay, then. We shall continue tomorrow. Thank you. Log in as soon as you are done with your chemistry class.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes.
I'm closing down.
Okay, sir.
1 minute. Done, sir. Completed, sir.
Okay, then. Thank you. We shall meet tomorrow, same time.
Yes,
okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.